Good morning, DHS. I'm Landon.
And I'm Chase.
And today is January 12th.
The winter homecoming candidates and escorts will practice during advisory on Wednesday, January 17th.
Reminder, student lunch balances and fines and fees must be below $10 to be eligible to attend the homecoming dance. Students may check their balances on their SIS student portal.
The deadline for the senior 2024 picture, quote, and baby photo submission is February 16th. All forms are available on the high school website.
Okay, oh, I can't see the word applications. Applications are now available for the broadcasting and yearbook classes during the 2024-2025 school year. You must be a junior or senior next year to enroll in these classes. Applications are located outside Ms. Culp's room. Completed application must be turned in by February 16th, 2024 to be considered.
The Poplar Bluff Technical Career Center's application window is now open. The window will be open until the priority deadline, January 31st at 3 p.m., with the final closing of applications on March 1st. If you plan to apply to trade school, please complete the application available in the class of 2026 and the class of 2025 Google Classrooms. If you are currently attending trade school, you do not have to reapply. The application is only for new students.
Reminder, bring your lunch cards to use for lunch. Food and drinks are not allowed outside the cafeteria area.
No school on Monday, January 15th, in observance of Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
Have a
great
day.
D.
H.
S.
Yeah.
Good morning, DHS.
Yeah, is hers working? Talk.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello.
Hello. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Right. Okay. Three, two, one. Good morning, DHS! Today's forecast is a high of 54.
And a low of 21.
There's a 100% chance of rain.
The winds will get up to 40 miles per hour.
This is a category 5 storm!
It's a hurricane! Are you okay?
Cut.
I'm good. This was Sophie.
And Kaylin.
Reporting with Friday's weather. Stay safe, DHS.
Birds flying high.
What's your name?
Caleb Ray Gott.
What's your 2024 go?
Not to be an academic victim. I'll catch you next time.
Okay. What's your name? Andrea. What's your 2024 go? I'm gonna be an academic weapon. Okay, I like it. What's your name?
Noah Summers.
What's your 2024 go?
To be an academic supervisor.
What's your name?
Brandon.
What's your 2024 go?
Hoping to become a video gamer and test out video games in the near future.
What's your name?
Johan Tay.
What's your 2024 go?
To find cure of cancer. My dad's father died of cancer.
Thank you, Dante. Miss Woods, what is your 2024 go?
My goal, I have two. For 2024, I would like to be more organized and to travel somewhere that I have never been before. It's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm
feeling driving the getaway car, we were flying.
Right, and
what's your biggest hot take?
Great value cereal is better than name brand cereal.
Hey, and what's your biggest hot take?
Harold's
sucks.
Edward,
what's your biggest hot take?
Traditional wings are better.
The ties were black, the lies were white, and shades of gray and candlelight. I wanted to leave him. I needed a reason. Next marks the spot where we fell apart. He poisoned the well, I was lying to myself. I knew it from the first, old fashioned, we were cursed. We never had a shotgun shot in the dark.
Miss Giles, what's your biggest hot take?
That it's not gonna snow enough to get us out of school next week.
Amelia and Emma, what's your biggest hot take?
Statistical reasoning is unnecessary.
Lovely. What's your biggest hot take?
Bald is the next beautiful.
You're free to escape the prison break, the light of freedom.